Welcome to the second annual Toronto Maple Leafs homecoming game, being broadcast for the first time ever in 3D on Hockey Night in Canada. Since 1917, 855 players have suited up for the arenas, St. Pat's and Maple Leafs. They have always been and continue to be valued community ambassadors for the Maple Leafs and the game of hockey in Toronto, across this country, and around the world. Throughout the evening, we will be welcoming back 14 distinguished members of the Toronto Maple Leafs alumni, and we will relive some of their most amazing memories. And now, let's welcome tonight's alumni, the president of your Toronto Maple Leafs alumni, and the left side of the most beloved checking line in recent memory, Mark Osborne. Our past alumni president and a veteran of 441 Leafs games on defense, Mike Pellick. He scored the first goal ever at Air Canada Centre, and most recently was second runner-up on Battle of the Blades, Todd Warner. With the captain out, he stepped up to center the Leafs number one line in the 2002 playoffs, scoring 14 points in 14 games, eliminating the Islanders and Senators along the way, Alan McCauley. He was a part of that famous 1978 Leafs team that knocked off the Islanders in overtime of Game 7, en route to the Stanley Cup semifinals, Jimmy Jones. In dramatic fashion, he scored the winning goal, eliminating the St. Louis Blues from the 87 playoffs, Brad Motor City Smitty. He played 8 seasons with the Blue Whites and had the most wins in the Maple Leafs goalie in the 80s, Alan Bester. On the solving powerplay, Hartman and Turnbull has scored more points on defense than our next guest, the fifth highest scoring Blue Liner in team history, Jim McKenney. When the game went into overtime, there may not have been anyone better in the history of the game, Steve Thomas. A veteran of 18 NHL seasons, he helped the Leafs to Stanley Cup victories in 62 and 64, number 11, Bobby Nevin. He is the NHL's all-time leader in penalty minutes. Enough said, Tiger Williams. He holds the Leafs rookie record for goals in a season. He is the Leafs all-time leader in playoff goal scoring. From Killington, Saskatchewan, he is second in all-time in goals, second in all-time in points, holds the NHL record for points in one game, goals in one playoff game, and scored the overtime winner of the 76 Canada Cup, Darryl Sittler. And finally, from the 1962, 63, 64, and 67 Stanley Cup champion in place, the legend himself, Mr. Johnny Bower. and your Toronto Maple Leafs. In honor of this great Canadian matchup and all of our guests here tonight, our anthem singers will be all of you. Everybody is watching across the country on Hockey Night in Canada, so let's make sure we can hear you. Sing loud and sing proud.
One quick thing, Christopher Stieg was accidentally listed as a defenseman, so it is 3-2 for the Maple Leafs. Boschman and Phaneuf together. Opening puck drop next, Toronto, Montreal, Hockey Night in Canada, 3D on the CBC.